Welcome back to Let's Play Wyrmstooth. Blind, and I need to charge my weapon. We used it a lot. Last episode, in Bloodfrost Burrow. The entrance is right there. One of the toughest battles I've had in a long, long time. Tell you, that was actually a challenge. I was fighting vampires and draugr and hag ravens and all at once. It was the very definition of insanity. Skeletons, raised bandits. So cave this way. Alright. So that's a burrow? That's a symbol for burrow, I guess? I'm gonna head to that cave. Oh, this is where I fought those. It was all the way over here? Yeah, that's why I fought those guys, those... They were Vermino worshippers. Look at that. I just heard something heavy. Like a giant. Oops. Oops. Don't look at me like that. Oh, skeleton. Oh, there's a camp that way also. What's down here? Anything? Looks interesting. What was that? It sounds spooky over here. Oh, look at that. We can go up. This is like Dwemer stuff, isn't it? Well, there's nothing much to see up here. Going down? You can't come up here. What the hell? Okie doke. I don't know where this is leading us. Hopefully there's something interesting over here. We can get to that cave this way. And the camp. Alright. Let's just see what's over here. Nothing much. Spiky grass. Squinched my face into it. because I'm crazy like that. Alright, let's go this way. Uh-huh. Sounds like some kind of language or something's saying, uttering. Steps to go into nothing. Haetar's cave. Is this where one of the things are? Yep. We're gonna find some Vulom bones there. Them bones. God, so much blood all the time. Who killed the Draugr? I don't want to take it, I just don't want to go into it. The thing set off the trap. That's interesting. There's just no one around to hear it. How sad, how sad. Too bad hunters don't carry alchemy ingredients. That would be helpful. Taking some burned gold. It's like everything in here killed each other. Spell tome for transmogrify? What's that do? I'm carrying too much, I know. I'm just gonna read it. Turns a low-level enemy into a harmless creature for 30 seconds or until they take damage. I'm not gonna use it. But why not learn it, right? A Thalmor soldier. Bloodstained note. Oh. Yeah, I can read that. Barely. Their numbers are countless. I collapsed the entrance, but even now I can hear them crawling through the ice. The ward is beginning to weaken. I fear my demise is inevitable. It's that damn wizard's doing. Alberthor, curse his name. Mark my words, the Thalmor will get what we came for. If he will not hand it over to us willingly, we will come and take it from him by force. It is crucial. No, it is climatic of our in our plight. He claims ignorance of his existence, but I know it is all a lie. He, of all people, would know. Who's he? I don't need any of this stuff. Well, there are enough drinks in here. Ice volley? I'm pretty sure I have Chondra Skeleton. Wouldn't use it anyway, but let's check out Ice volley. A volley, actually, of frozen shards that do 62 points of damage and take. And twice as much stamina damage. Cool. Ish cool. The other spell book I have. Oh, knapsack. Oh god, disappointing knapsack. Staff fireballs, too heavy. Is that this thing making all that noise? Sheesh. How horrible being burned to death. And then having someone steal your gold from you on top of that. Oh jeez. Okay. Is there anyone in here that we can actually kill? Oh, crap. Besides ourselves. Scared the crap out of me. Elven arrows, as always, welcome. bones are over there. I hear a word of power. Probably another word for the, or syllable, whatever, for the phantom form or spell, whatever it's called. Before I do that, let me just check up here. Cool. I can use that lesser soul gem right now. Still not gonna make me unweighed down though, but let me see. The blade, well the blade is pretty full. Alright, lesser. Yeah. It's super effective. Yeah, it's just a little bit effective. More stuff to drop? There's an alchemy table over there. Let's go make some potions. Of course, I'm still way down. Dropping a hist carp. Damage health for Nunu. Yeah. Dropping onions. Wasn't there one right here? Yeah. Oh, I didn't see the frost troll there. Eh. Where's the partridge in a pear tree? Alright, so what I want to do is... What do I use it for? Poison, right? I just gotta look. Is it Carlia? Okay, stop that, will you? Damage health. Human flesh. Oh, human flesh? The human heart is a lot heavier. So damage health for human heart. Points. Six points. Can I increase that? That makes it go lower. Huh. Alright, so make two of these. And I gotta use up these human hearts, so... That'll help. Yeah. Okay. That's it. I'm not trusting any of this here. Where'd it come from? What? Oh. Hi! Or I will. Cool. Better than facing like 24 things at once. It's like last episode. His bones are in there. Alright, let me go check this thing out before I forget. Where'd he go? He was like right here. Wasn't he? Where'd he go, Carlia? He did burst out of this thing. I don't know where the hell he is. Is this part of him? No. He disappeared on me. So I'm just not seeing it somehow. Grab the stuff. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm about to hack you with this thing. Thank you. Wilhelm's right leg and left leg. This thing gonna go bloop? No bloop. Nope, it's just telling me to go out. Get the other parts. Alright. Very good. There's no separate rooms off of here or anything? No. No, there's not. So we've got more to explore. I just can't leave off here. This is it, right? This is where we came from? Haetar's cave. Oh, that was spooky. I thought it was another, but these sounds are creeping me out. Where did, like, how did we get down here? Wait. Oh, so this is kind of like a dead end? Yeah, I guess so. Well, go this way. Wait, aren't I back where I was? How do I get out of here? I have to go all the way down around this. That's annoying. Spiky grass! Mud crab! I'll blast you out of the mud there. For the glory of my spiky grass. This is the way I... Oh, we can go this way. Wow. Can turn around in here. Or out here. Right. Okay, so that's one dead end just for that. Alright. Thank you. sounds always creep me out. Oh, it's dead. I was going to kill it, but it is already dead. Alright, so we going the right way? Yeah. Yeah, we don't even need to go there. So we need to find our way. I don't know if there's anything in here. I don't know if we can get over that. Well, it looks like we might have to come up around here, you know? I'm thinking go to Grandal Grove and just walk up this way. Wyrmstooth is riddled with old mining shafts, some still in use while others lay abandoned. Orcs share the mining settlement and stuff with Orvines. Oh, it's a bunny. I was like, what the hell? Oh, dragon. Ancient to Chinese dragon. He'll just land right on me. Oh, he hits hard. Why bother getting up just to land again? How am I standing there? I'm like standing on its tooth. Yay! Die. Behold the glory. He's like, I want some.
You
took its very soul. And yeah, just so you guys know, that's too heavy. I can't carry those. In case you're wondering why I don't pick those up. I can pick up little things like these, little flowers. Oh yeah, yeah, flying away. Okay. So we're going... No, wrong way. We need to go, like, northeast. This way. Nern, Root of Doom. That was a Crimson Nern Root? Does that look different? Northeast. Huh. There was a shack up there. Right, maybe. Oh! A giant of doom! And yes, I remember you can knock him over with unrelenting force and not whirlwind sprint. Jeez. I remember when giants used to be so scary. Not even bother with the towel. Like, oh my god, a giant. And it would literally send you into orbit. Okay, there's a shack this way. What is that? A saber tooth? Where are you going? I thought I saw a saber tooth. I thought I saw a putty tat. A big putty tat. I hear something too. Oh god, another dragon?
Fools! Roja!
Oh, there you are! Come quick today, putty tat! Yeah. I could drag you out of hiding somehow. Nah, I don't want that. So there's another giant camp. You're pushing me. Why are you pushing me? There was a shack, but... Oh, I think it's right there on top of the icon with the giant camp. Alright. Oh. You're a moose or something. And so are you. The shack is closer. It was... Oh god, what's this? Something's coming. They're just yelling at each other.
I'll show you a real fight.
Now you're just dying. Oh, I missed him.
You're a fool to fight.
Thought I heard something.
Hi! Oh! Well, they really knocked me down quick, huh? Oh, I'm not too late. where is actual good stuff here?
You won't leave here alive!
I claim your soul for Nocturnal!
She claims your soul for Nocturnal. Dodge that. You okay? Jeez. Okay, I'm still sneaking because there might be more. But unlikely, though. Yeah, I wasted a lot of arrows. I don't know, sometimes I just like to shoot them with arrows even though they're right on melee with me. I don't know why. I'm just weird. I try not to do it too often because I have a feeling it frustrates some people watching. Ruined Homestead. Yeah, that's too bad for them, actually. Get off of her! Or get off of him, or whatever. Alright. Oh, Foxy Woxy, don't do that to me. Still hear one of those dragons. That's you, okay. What we got? Usually nothing in the dresser. I don't know. I always look anyway. Kind of weird. Wooden plates, huh? Anyone ever eat off a wooden plate? Can't say I have. At least I don't think so. If I did, it was incredibly weird to me, and then I forgot about it. Dance of Fire Volume 2. A boy's yellow... That doesn't look like a boy's yellow tunic. Lesser Soul Gem and what? Stamina Potion? Extreme Stamina? Okay, that's it. So I guess I can stop sneaking now. So there's a cave that way and there's a camp this way. Keeping my sword out, correct. A giant camp. I'm gonna use a good... damage health. And I hope I actually hit him. That would be a good thing. Almost dead. Where'd that come from? Now there's probably another one. Because I am kind of partially seen, or it's this thing. Oh, there's another giant. Yeah, I'll use the other one. Why not? To you. Bloodstone camp. Oh, that's right, the mammoth cheese. I don't need that. They always have plenty of good stuff. Plenty of gold, too. Alright. There's probably also a chest of some kind around here. Oh, there's another guy!
Bruce?
Come in for the kill! The giant's toes are good ingredients, but I don't really use these things. I don't use the fortify health. I don't bother damaging people's stamina. So, and they're a pound, so. It's in attack mode, but it's not coming, so I'll just leave it unless it actually comes over to us. Glass Mace of Dread. Dread. Creatures up to level 16 flee from combat. Only 36 seconds. That's such an annoying effect to me. I've talked about it before. See... Sir. Oh.
Bruce,
oh.
back.
What's got him here? Being attacked by a mammoth. Done. Alright. I didn't want to have to kill him, but then they all of a sudden they decided to attack. Alright, so that was the... Jeez. That was the, chest. So I hear a dragon. And there's a cave somewhere this way. But what about this? Thing is that in this mountain? So it's a cave that way, but it's neither of these. Alright. So I guess we'll head that way next to check out that cave. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.